It's your boy, and as you can see, I've got tech decks, tech boxes, tech sticks, chicken nuggets, flips for days. Well, what we are gonna do, I'm gonna teach you some easy tricks and one cheat trick that I use a lot, but it's just okay, so I'm gonna go with the cheat trick. The easiest trick you can do is an actual skate trick, or two actually. I just thought of one. First trick. That's a hippie jump. 180 hippie jump, and then another one. Coffin. So, and then we're probably not at tricks, but revoke. That's a trick. When you pass, I revoke. Okay, now here's actual tricks. It's a pop shove it. So, the board. See, you don't really have to have pop. It obviously does the pop, like. And what you do is you. See, I'm a three finger person. I honestly use three fingers. It's a habit I started when I was little, and I still do it. I'm sorry. Yes. You might not get your first try. I didn't, but all you do is you just throw this finger down and scoop. And then oops. And then another trick. See if you can. I can't really do it with this one. Another trick is a three flip, which I just actually did. It's to pop shove it, except you use more force and quicker. So it goes like boom, boom. As you can see, the tech deck logo is your way. Once I do the three flip, it's still your way, actually, yeah. I can't really do it that good, I just learned it, but it's either three flip or tray flip. I like calling it three flip because people are like, what's a tray? You know. I don't know why people say textbooks are so good at fingerboards. I don't really like this. See, if I would have flipped it a little bit harder, it would have went like that too. It would have went boom, boom, but it landed like that. So it landed like this. If I would have flipped it a little bit harder, it would have had enough time to do that little rotation right there. Okay, it's back. Pop shove it, obviously. Well, I can't really do it. I just learn it, but you get the idea. Just do it hard, and you'll figure it out. I'll do it in a minute. works is if you have three fingers, when you do three fingers, that was my solo device. Boopy doopy. Okay. Boopy doopy is you take. Here, help me. Get over here. You take your pinky and you put it under. So, see? You put it on right beside the truck so it still sounds. Then they can't really see it from obviously your perspective. So it looks like you. So it looks like it's just dragging. There we go. Okay, so. Thank you. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you Wednesday. Love you guys. Peace.